Hey guys, thanks for watching. Go ahead and hit that subscribe button to check out more of my content, and also check out my Twitch and Twitter.
Several sources report that CyberLife has provided Detroit police with a prototype detective android. Although police assistant androids have existed for several years now, this would be the first case of an android being authorized to play an active role in criminal investigations. We've contacted CyberLife for comment, but no longer.
This is Jericho.
Hey, mister. Could you spare some change?
Got it. Android astronauts. That's pretty tight, actually. If Android astronauts, they could send them like 50 years later, they could come back. No food, no water. Oh, it's gonna make me cross? I thought it was deviant. Why do I need that? There it is.
Thank you.
Android book. Sparkle City, bitch. Spark, Spark City, B. That's hilarious. Oh, no, there it is. I thought I had to go up there and close that door up there to make the symbol show up. This episode's putting me to sleep, like, Jesus. Oh! Execute it. Press X to execute. Press X to hack. He died trying to find Jericho. Damn pallets. Good for nothing. Jericho. Greater Heights. Compute the stability of this, dude. Go in water. Fully submerged. Thank you. Oh! What is this, Silent Hill? Detroit Resident Evil? You go through here so quick.
Ben, do you want to make an appearance?
Yeah. This is Jericho, baby.
Welcome to Jericho.
Oh, shit. The guy that we killed in the first part?
Mm-hmm.
Got him.
A demo.
Met the people of Jericho. Well, that was Jericho.